Hello, welcome to Flix Water YouTube channel. In this video, we'll delve into chlorination, a vital water treatment process. Discover how chlorine is used to purify and disinfect water, ensuring its safety for various purposes. Before we start, can you please click the subscribe button below? We really need your support to develop this channel and publish more and more videos. Just one click on the subscribe button, you are helping us and we really appreciate it. Again, we really need your help, please click on the subscribe button below. Thank you. Chlorination is a water treatment process that involves the addition of chlorine or chlorine compounds to water in order to disinfect and purify it. Chlorine is a powerful disinfectant and is commonly used to kill or inactivate harmful microorganisms such as bacteria, viruses, and protozoa in drinking water, swimming pools, and wastewater. The process of chlorination typically involves the introduction of chlorine gas, sodium hypochlorite, liquid bleach, or calcium hypochlorite, a solid compound, into the water supply. These chlorine compounds release hypochlorous acid, HOCl, and hypochlorite ions, OCl, when they come into contact with water. These active chlorine species are highly effective in breaking down the cell walls and metabolic processes of microorganisms, rendering them harmless. Chlorination is an important step in water treatment because it helps prevent the spread of waterborne diseases and ensures that water is safe to drink and use for various purposes. However, it's important to use the appropriate chlorine concentration and maintain proper contact time to achieve effective disinfection without the formation of harmful disinfection byproducts. Water treatment facilities carefully monitor and regulate the chlorination process to ensure both safety and effectiveness. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel for next topics or click to see the next videos on the right.